Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. Last time, we boarded the ship to Tolby, and we resolved some anchor problems, but today, oh boy, there's some monsters. Can we talk to people? Oh yeah, here. Yeah, it is our job. Do they all say the same thing? Oh, what did this guy say? Monsters. Foul beast, I may be trembling, but I'm trembling with anticipation. Go get them, Ista! Alright, well, let's go ahead and beat up these goons. Man o' war. Okay. Don't seem too bad. Drop a plasma. Quake spear. Did we see this one yet? I don't think so. And I also... Okay, I got Gaia now, which is pretty cool. Garrett learned all these auxiliary stuff, so we're actually going to... We'll go ahead and drop a protect. And Mia, I think, has the same synergy, so we'll drop a tundra. Anyway, so pardon for the sparsity of videos. Last week I was sick, like flu sick. It was bad. I was gonna record Tuesday, but I had like a slight fever. It wasn't bad. I was like 90 something. Oh, poison! Why you gotta have poison? That's gonna make this not fun. Okay. Okay. I wanna attack because otherwise I'm not gonna beat these guys. Drop a spire. Let's see, do you have any wide synergy? Yeah. Fire, but I don't think that'll. Oh, we can do fireball. And you have no wide synergy, so. Oh yeah, cure poison on Ivan. Even though it's gonna take poison damage right away. Okay, I guess we'll cure poison after. Anyway, so Tuesday I had a slight fever. And then Wednesday I was running like a 101, like 6. And like, just couldn't do anything. I was so dead. And then Thursday and Friday, people were home and I couldn't record this weekend. And I didn't want to record yesterday because I had other shit to do. So, it was not fun. Anyway, but now that we're back in the game, we have to go look for our passenger to row the boat. Okay, well, first off, oh, it's gonna auto. Okay, can I please get to, can I please get to where I can, go? So we have to pick someone to row the boat. How about this guy up here? What? An oarsman? Give me a break. Seriously? Okay, well, fine. We won't pick you. No. Let's start with some strong guys. How about you? He doesn't seem too keen about rowing. How about you? No, we're not thinking about making an oarsman. How about you, Mr. Chef? Well, you're not doing much good cooking, so yeah, we'll make you... What? Oh, man, no, I feel so bad now. Yeah, we brought the chef. He didn't seem too keen about it. You know, I'll hold your frying pan for you. Okay, so they're going back up top. Alright, so after we fought the monsters, we gotta get everything ready. Ship's course is clear. And we're off again. Alright. Row those oars! Boom. You know what I noticed? The two guys in the back are out of sync with the rest of the rowers. When you see that cutscene, the two guys at the back are like, nah, dog. We're going to row at our own pace. So, but anyway, it's good to be recording again. I like recording some good old Golden Sun. I have been playing up through Pokemon Yellow again. On my replay, I haven't been using the Nuzlocke rules only because I sat and watched through my entire Let's Play to see which Pokemon I had left. And in order to just, for convenience sake, I decided to just go ahead and do it. Oh no, they got ransacked again. Now it looks like a lizard and some bats. So, alright, are we good? Yeah, we're a little low on synergy, but I don't think that'll matter. Let's talk to the chef guy. Real life sea monsters. Alright, let's talk to some people down here, because I really don't... Who's that thing gonna grab next? Ah, but they're no match for sea monsters. Well, you know who is a match for sea monsters? We are. Lizard fighter and rabbit bat. Okay. Let's drop a storm ray. I'm gonna drop a Ragnarok on that fool. And you got anything good? Volcano, that's good. And I want you to... Ice. I have an odd feeling that lizard man is going to do a lot of damage, so. Oh, wow, took out the bats already. Nice. Good thing I picked Ragnarok. Oh, wow, that went surprisingly easy. Go team. All right, but it appears they took out another, Yep, we took care of the sea monsters. It was pretty easy. Oh, but then we lost another oarsman. Okay. Oh no, he's unconscious. Whatever will we do? Alright, so I guess we have to go get another rower? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, where are those, where are those guys that wanted to go to Toby? We're certainly not going to pick the old man or any women, that's for sure. Will you row the oar? No. Oh, but you will, you're a healer. Oh, that's good. Alright, what about you? No, you're not... Make me sound so unconvincing. No. This kid seemed pretty decent about rowing. I'm sorry, buddy, but we're going to make you row. I mean, I know you're a little reluctant about it, but... I mean, it's the only way. Alright. We gotta get going here. I mean, we'll never reach Coloso or Tolby or whatever it is that you were talking about. Alright. Oh, one other thing I need to mention. This is like pure curiosity here. I looked up what the lucky medals do, and we'll actually have something to do with them pretty soon. I won't say what it is right now, but I did find out what they do. And I'm interested to see what this mechanic is that we're going to have to employ to do them. I didn't go too far into delving. I kind of did like a kind of a spoilery free kind of search to look, and I found out that they actually are very important, so I'm definitely excited to see what we can do with them. So and hopefully you guys that are watching that have played Golden Sun, you guys know what the lucky medals do, so I really hope you're as excited about it as I am. Oh no. That looks like a big bird thing. Oh, those guys are getting manhandled by some man-o-wars. Arrgh! You know what I wonder? Why aren't we trying to defeat these monsters before they attack these guys? Oh, hiccups do not start now. Look at, even this guy completely scared. Wait, come on, do it again, come on. Yeah, he totally flips his omelet or whatever he's cooking. So we got a Virago, is that what that is? And two man o' war. Alright, let's see, Storm Ray, drop a Quake Spear. So, actually, you know what, I'm gonna use Earthquake on that, and then Fireball, and where's Tundra? I like Tundra, we'll use Tundra. Alright. Yeah, buddy. Get him. Come on. Some mad earthquake right now. Let's go. Yeah, get rid of those man-o-wars. And the Virago. We got them all in one. Yeah! And me as a super cleric. Super cleric. Alright. Oops, sorry. Hit my mic there. We need another oarsman. Alright. We can go recruit someone else. No. Yeah. I never knew what happened if you said no to getting another oarsman. All right. Oh, man, that was like the longest yawn ever. All right, well, I think one of the only guys we have left is this guy, and this guy. Because I'm definitely not going to make a gal row the boat. Well, actually, maybe this gal. She looks a little, You know what? You look a little badass. You look pretty badass. We're going to make you row the boat. Yeah, we got this gal. She didn't seem too happy about it, but... You know, we can do it, you know. Like Bob the Builder. If you Bob the Builder it, they will come. Alright, preparations all... Okay. See, you know what I don't understand is why, I mean, I guess, yeah, the ship stops rowing because everybody gets attacked by the monsters, but it's like... You know, we have sails on the boat. Why can't we put the sails down? Alright. And we're going again. I think we have... One more to go? I don't know. Hopefully not. Uh-oh. Yeah, it shouldn't be rocking this badly. Uh-oh. Monsters above decks. A huge sea monster. Well, don't stop rowing, guys. Yeah, I love Garrett's mentality. Let's bag us some sea monsters. Uh-oh. What is that thing? It's like a giant calamar. Kraken! Yeah! What's going on, buddy? Too bad we can't use PK Flash in this game. That would actually be pretty boss. Block a foe's synergy. Let's try that. Let's see. Actually, you know what? Where is Kite? I want Kite first. Actually, no. I want to find out what this guy is weak to, and then we'll use Kite. So, Bind. Let's see. Who else has... Oh, Sap. I can show off Sap, because I haven't shown him yet. Scorch. I'm not sure if we've seen yet. And Fleet, we've definitely seen. So, can we bind this guy? No. No effect. Okay. Yeah, Bind kind of works like Silence from Final Fantasy. So, oh, nice. Ooh, it absorbs it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I was for sure thinking it was just going to do damage. Well, that's nice then. Spinning Beat. Okay. I was not paying attention to see what this guy's weak to. I'm betcha it's, I'm betching it's, Jupiter Jin. Tangle, Drop Agility. Yeah, we'll use that. Let's see. Fever is always good. And I want you to, yeah, fizz on yourself. Let's see. Not Jupiter. Is it Venus Jin? No. It must be Mars Jin, then. Oh, no, Mia! Do not die. Yeah, he is weak to Mars Jin. Okay. Oh, man, Mia is about to eat it. She's about to eat it in the face. She doesn't have Wish. Oh, no. Oh, no. I got rid of Wish because I used too many of her gins. Oh, my gosh. You have all my healing items. All right. Ivan's definitely going to go first, so we're going to do that. Summon Kirin. Actually, wait. No. Do not summon Kirin. Boost defense. And then I want you... Let's see. I'm going to use a nut, so that'll be 100... What other gin you have? Sleep. Ooh, restore party HP. Oh! Okay, sweet! So that will work like Wish. Awesome. Thank you, Spritz. Okay, good. That's nice. Ragnarok? Ragnarok your socks off. 107? That's actually pretty good. Corona, just to get our defense up, even though I don't think that'll matter with this guy using Dark Blessing. Oof. Did anybody get blinded? No. Water Blessing? Oh man, Isaac and Garrett are taking it in the face. Serious business now. Let's see. Nut. And let's see. Don't I have... Yeah. Okay, we're going to gin rush now. We're just going all out now. This should kill him, hopefully. 226. Neptune. I don't think we saw Neptune yet. Oh, wait. Yeah, we did. The whale cannon. We did see Neptune. Okay. I think the one we haven't seen is Boreas. So. Come on, Tiamat. Bah, bah, give him the fire. 476, and he's still standing? Oh my god. Okay, Garrett's gonna eat it in the face. Just. Oh, 36. That's not too bad. Dark Blessing back to back. Ah, Mia might go down. No. Oh, baby, this is getting crazy. This is getting crazy. Okay. Let's see. Ivan, you need to heal yourself. What should you have still? Ooh, granite. I don't think I ever show granite. We can granite this turn and save us some trouble. And you don't have any. Oh, you do. You have all our herbs and nuts. Oh, good. Okay. Use a nut on yourself, and you use fly on yourself. I even healed himself, right? I hope so. Otherwise, this is going to be a cluster. Yes. Okay. Ivan's done. Mia's got some health back, and Garrett's going to heal himself. Okay. Good. All right. I'm not too worried about this delusion because, ooh, Frost Spear. That's a move I want right there. I want that from Mia, actually. Sleet, Sap, good. Scorch, okay. Storm Ray. I want you to use Sap. You can Scorch, and you can... Can you Wish yet? No. Use Ply. I'm honestly waiting for Mia to get Wish back. And I have a feeling it's not going to happen until all her gin are reset. Sap, you, Ply, stay alive. Scorch. Dang, how much HP does this guy have? Water Blessing. Come on, Mia, stick it out. Oh, it didn't even hit Mia, thank God. That would have sucked. Alright, alright, let's see. What can we... Oh, here. Breeze. Use Breeze. Flint. Fever. Can you Wish? Not yet. Oh, you must have to have all... Oh, one more turn. Okay. I only need 100. If I can just keep... This should raise our resistance enough that we won't die if he decides to attack twice. Flint. Oh, he cast Ply on himself. Oh, boy. Okay, that means we're getting into some serious damage here. All right, well, that negated his Ply. Crap, there goes Garrett. Shite. Okay, well, that's what we got. Oh, wait, no, wait. Hold on. Wait a second. Can't. Yeah, Quartz. Okay, good. Do you finally have Wish? I should never have had Mia use Jin because she needs Wish. Okay, Quartz, please revive Garrett. Yes! No! Don't kill Garrett again! Oh, thank you. I was like, please don't kill Garrett. I'll be so mad. Okay, we're dropping some other items here. Nuts, and let's see, Curewell. Let's see. I'm gonna have you summon Judgment. Oh, hell yeah, why not? I didn't realize Isaac had all his gin on standby. And Wish, okay. Nut. Just to keep Isaac alive. I didn't know how much Wish if Wish was going to get everybody up close enough, so. Alright, we are all healed up now. Dang. Judgment, okay. I don't remember ever using this, so here we go. Do you know what that reminds me of? The Digimon movie with Omnimon, where he's like the Supreme Cannon. That's totally what that reminds me of. Oh yeah, 465, fell the Kraken. See how many coins we got there? I know I skipped through it pretty quick, but we got 5,200 coins. Man, we can buy all kinds of stuff. Actually, we can probably buy like one artifact weapon. Okay, that was crazy. So that's it for this episode. We spent the whole episode on the boat. How about that? Next time, I guess we have to find some more oarsmen. Man, all these oarsmen we're looking for. And then we'll continue and hopefully get to Toby. All right? So see you guys then.